Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about prediction of effective climate change indicators using statistical downscaling approach and impact assessment on per millet yield through genetic algorithm in Punjab, Pakistan. Asmatullah is the lead author. Viewers, climate change involves long-term changes in climate, including increase in temperature, elevated CO2, and uneven distribution of rainfall quantity and periodicity through daily mean temperature. T mean is considered a widely useful index of assessment of climate change. Averaging can obscure some of the variations expected in diurnal temperature range, DTR. Viewers, the aim of this study was to evaluate the effectiveness of DTR relative to T mean as a metric for predicting millet yield using combination of historical data set 1980 to 2010 and two climate models MIROC5 and GFDL projections for 2017 to 2046 under RCP 4.5 and 8.5 across two different environments, arid in Lahia and semi-arid in Faisalabad of Punjab, Pakistan. The mean of projection showed increased DTR relative to baseline in both environments. The data also showed hotter days in future decades and erratic rainfall pattern by 2046 in both environments. The genetic algorithm appeared to be a good approach to assess climate change impact on per millet yield in Punjab, Pakistan, presenting negative yield impact 11 to 12% due to future warming. Viewers, the authors suggest broadening tests of this method to other case areas around the world with similar climate regimes. Viewers, the article was published in July 2018 in the Journal of Ecological Indicators. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.